So Harshal, you have secured All India rank 13 in electronics and communication. You have done fabulously well in GATE exam. So what is your general advice to a student who is a GATE aspirant and wants to secure good rank in GATE? What is your advice for him?
I would suggest start early, at least 1 year before. Don't exhaust yourself by studying too much. Study regularly. Start from 4-5 hours per week apart from call. If you have classes, then you will be organized by yourself. Then slowly.
Which classes? You are talking about engineering classes?
No. The GATE classes.
Okay, the coaching classes. So you advise people to join coaching classes?
Yes.
Okay. So why? How does it help?
It helps to get organized. If you can study at your own daily, this much as after going to college, then it's fine. But if you, I don't think most of people could. So coaching are a good option.
Because it gives discipline to your studies. Very nice. Very important point.
And plus the class notes which are provided. Because the things which we have studied 1 year back, we can't remember. The class note which we write is, I think, the very important aspect.